Amazing, guys. So we discussed a lot of stuff about data modeling. What are relations? What are tables? What are rows? What are attributes? What are columns, tuples, tables, normalization, first normal form, second normal form, third normal form, and also how to connect to your cloud server. But just to relax you, this is one top secret which helped me learn Oracle to the depth I know it. The main secret is there are so many SQL commands. I mean, if you look at internet, if you type on Google, you will see there are so many SQL commands. But if you categorize, remember the data types? So every data can be categorized in a particular data type and it's easy to manage. The same way, there are only 16 SQL commands. There are only 16 SQL commands that you should know in order to become an amazing SQL expert. Trust me, guys, and we will be looking at all those 16 commands in our next sessions. All the 16 commands, 1-6, there are only 16 commands. Please give your 100% to learn these 16 commands and you will be an Oracle SQL master. At least not Oracle SQL. If you are working on different databases, the SQL language is standard. That means these commands remain same across multiple databases. The syntax might be a little bit different, but ultimately the commands are 16. In this 16 commands, there are a lot of variations which we need to dig into it, but on a whole, there are only 16 SQL commands. There are like how many? 4 types of commands that we have in SQL. SQL command types. Okay. The first one is DML, data manipulation language. Select, insert, update, delete, and merge. And then we have DDL commands, data definition language. It is create, alter, drop, rename, truncate, comment. Then we have data control language, that is grant, revoke. And then we have transaction control language, which is commit, rollback, and save point. Now, do you see by looking at these commands, it becomes so simple to understand, okay, the entire SQL resides only in these 16 commands. So guys, in our upcoming sessions, 80% will be looking at select and 20% will be looking at all other commands. Now you might say, why there is so much bias with the select command and all the other commands? Because select in itself is a different language. Actually, it can be declared as a different language or a different type of command, but it has been included in DML. So there are a lot of variations in retrieving the data from the database, and that's the reason select has the most stress on the certification. So when you write the certification, you have a lot of select queries, a lot of questions which are inclined towards select, like how do you select the data from multiple tables? So it's nothing but your joins. How do you select or how do you sort the data? How do you take out data from multiple columns with arithmetic operations? How do you combine the first name and last name in the output? How do you give a 20% hike to all the employees? So it's all select commands. Right? And rest all commands are very simple. It's easy to understand. It will take not more than like 2 to 4 minutes to understand those commands.